Welcome back, guys, to another episode of GTA San Andreas, baby. Here we are. We're in Ballas territory, but we're hungry. We hungry. Tyrese from Fast and Furious. But yeah, let's get this thing popping, baby. Let's get some food. Then we're going to start up the episode. We're going to get to our first task at hand. Here we go.
Give me
a salad. Couple salads. Looks good to me. All right. Good work. We could probably hit the gym, too. I think the gym's just across the street, but... Nah. We're going to skip leg day. Here we go. All right. So we're heading over here to CV. Let's see what's next. Excuse you. Oof. This car is hard to drive. All right. Well, we're finally here, boys. High stakes, low rider.
Hey, CJ, you made it.
Mr. Business.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's hard cash, your pink slip in the pot. Consan force. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Con chota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch us, CJ. These boys don't like to lose. Eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude.
Let's get it, boys. So, we just happen to be in kind of a lowrider-esque car. It happened to be the one that we stole.
Keep up, Holmes.
But looks like we're gonna be doing a race.
Not far now, eh?
With the homies of our sister's boyfriend.
Come on, Carl, follow us.
Y'all are going slow. I am. I'm right here. I'll beat you there. Woo! Racing's my strong suit, son. All right. Let's get it, baby. Man, think about how much times have changed. First person mode, all the crazy cars and power-ups and... Oh, it's just nuts to think about. Technology's an amazing thing, oh gosh. You guys aren't too far behind us. They're actually pulling out in front of us. Stay in front of them. Gonna be taking a right. Turning to this thing is not your friend. Can't even tell how long this race is. You're just gonna keep going till you get there. He's in the dark. This cat's got smoked, son. Hit the cop. Going down on the pier. Looks familiar, don't it, boys? Oh, man. This is incredible how much this has changed. I didn't realize how similar it was, too, though. Like, this is actually pretty similar. Mission passed $1,000. I thought I was supposed to win the pink slips the other cars. Wow. And that's kind of rude, isn't it? $1,000 for all those cars? That wasn't really the best pet of all time, but that's alright. Let's go ahead and head on over here to OG. OG Loke! See what that crazy cat's up to. Jeez, this car is so awful. All right, Bromeo. What's happening? Ah, between 22 and 6. It's gonna come late at night. All right, well, we're just gonna have to wait around, I guess. We could go find a safe spot and fast forward time. I think it's 6 hours for every save, but we're just gonna sit here and wait because there's not really much else we can do. I don't want to drive all the way across the map, so I'll see you guys in a sec. And 7 minutes later, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, boom. Yes, life's a beach. Let's get it, baby.
Looking real technical, gangster.
You ain't run off again yet?
No, gangster. I'm here for good.
Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listener party for my album. But first, I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm damn as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me, OG Loke, baby.
Yeah, for sure. But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homies. Now check it. I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now check this out. I'll roll with you, and on the way, I can get a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, OG, man. Look, shut the fuck up. Maybe I need to do this on my own. I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie.
All right, let's go steal this bumping sound system from the beach. Here we go. Go to the beach party. Let's hop in a whip. Get down there. Dangerous. Go this way? I think we can, boys. Driving in this game still takes getting used to. It's funny because I'll sit there and I'll play GTA 5 all day and then I'll come and play this and it's just such a big difference. And the controls, the fluidity, everything. And get to the beach party, go and talk to the DJ. Alright. Well, we made it. Look at that big old moon out there. Yeah, what's up, girl? Get it, girl. This before twerking was a thing.
What's up?
Reply positive, press left. Negative, press right.
Just hanging out, you know.
What's happening, homeboy?
Well, why don't you come and dance?
And it's tight, man.
Yeah, for sure.
Nah, man, nah.
Let's see what you got.
Hell yeah! Get scored Twin Fighter greater to gain access to the sound van. Let's get it, baby. What am I supposed to? Oh, okay. Here we go.
He must have taken less.
We getting it, baby.
Not a bad dancer.
We missed one. What the hell?
You've done this before.
Got a little bit mixed up there. This actually
moves there, buddy.
Is kind of tough in some situations. You have to press it later than you think you do.
Trying to learn us a little?
You seriously, you have to wait so long. Like, you can't do it on the when it's coming in. It has to be after. You have to press it after it's already gone through halfway.
Get you out, man.
You're a pretty good dancer.
Oh yeah. Oh, I was just gonna say we haven't missed it in a while, but oops.
You
need a oh shoot.
Like, awesome.
You're making me sick.
Do it, baby, do it. That
weed. Nice moves, man.
What do we gotta beat?
Get a life, loser. Oh, that's right. You're getting there.
You guys are so mean.
You got some moves. Wanna come and chat?
Wanna come and chat? I'm down. What's up, girl?
Yeah, for sure. That sounds nice.
Let me take you into my office.
I'm gonna go to the driver's seat? Right. Oh, okay.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. See you later.
All right. See ya.
Feeling the sound.
Stole it, baby. Threw her ass out the side. That was really funny. All right. So we got our jive on, baby. Got our groove on. Now it's time to deliver this thing to lock up.
Here's some tunes to whistle on a lonely night.
Which is why I was surprised to find her sitting with a teenager next door.
Now I take each day one day at a time. I didn't know what I had till it was almost gone.
This thing's even got turntables built into the back. This is pretty sick. West Coast Customs do this job?
Now there's just more of me to love. They say America's fatter than ever. But when you're number one, it's time to celebrate. And why not celebrate with cake every day?
Celebrate with cake. Oh man, they've always done the radio as well in this game. Birthing my son in the outhouse in a cold. So ridiculous. Alright. There we go. Got her done. Cool. Alright, so now I just need to steal a car and get back to OG Loke, son. Ooh, what just...
Fool's tripping in traffic, homie.
Damn! Just gonna let him do that to you? Well, I'm gonna add insult to injury and I'm just gonna take your car. He's still chasing after him. Oh, man. I don't think you're gonna catch him, bro. He's chased after a guy in a car that just ran into. Oh, man. All right. Back with OG Lope. What's up, homie? Mad Dogs Rhymes. It's time for your concert, bro.
OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That shit
like
sucks.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl, what up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit. I ain't in the rap game. No, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's Rhyme Book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's Rhyme Book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire all night.
Hey,
all right. When I kick it,
I'll
spin,
do anything,
I hit it.
Homie. I swear that. Okay?
Alright, so we're gonna be stealing Mad Dog's rhyme book. Let's go to Mad Dog's mansion and get it done. Here we go. So Mad Dog must be like a big famous rapper or something. We're gonna be taking his rhymes so that poor old OG Loke can actually spit some game. Car is actually pretty fast.
I owe you one now, homie.
Just try not to run into cops. Look at us going up here. We're gonna go check out Michael's house. We go pull down a cartel drug lord's deck or something. It's crazy how similar, like, it looks like this in GTA 5. Obviously just super updated. Look at this. It's literally the same thing. That's pretty cool. Alright, the main doors are in the back of the mansion. Let's do this thing. I'm gonna be up top, probably. We're up in the roof. We don't want to be up here. Where the hell are we supposed to be? There's no door over there. Let's try going this way. I think it's gonna be over here. Aha! This gotta be it. Nice. That was pretty tough to find. Here we go, Mad Dog's crib. The rhyme book is a Mad Dog's recording studio. We can handle that. Patrolling guards are shown the radar by red blips, which point in the direction security guards are facing. If you crouch, you move around and make less noise. Crouch and then target the guard. Perform the stealth kill by moving slowly towards the guard. Press B when your arm is raised. Hell yeah. Guard is patrolling the swimming pool area. Observing his route will allow you to work out how to get past him undetected. She's gonna go in circles? Uh-oh, guard's coming! Find some place to hide before he spots. Look for an area with shadows. Sweet. He's wipe up on the radar. Couldn't quite read that. Why has Mad Dog got so many guards, man? I'm gonna pop out the shadows and kill this dude as soon as he turns around and walks back. Maybe he'll stay there.
Get him! I'm your worst nightmare, fool, so give up!
Shit!
Shit, don't push me! Trust me, I don't give a shit.
He's dead.
Man, pay it up, you and me. Come on.
Hell yeah. Got him. Woo! That did not work as planned. I think we got too close to him before we tried to kill him. That's alright though. If you walk straight past the guard, he'll see you. Try crouch to watch past the bar to Raymond out of his line of sight.
Man, how come these rats just mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
Damn, son.
boy.
He didn't even do the stealth attack that time. Is there a guard in here? It looks like there's one on the radar, but I don't see one. Alright, exit the mansion, get the Ryan book back to OG Loke. It's safe to use your weapons now, though it may be less risky with stealth. Get past any guards on patrol. Uh-oh. Guards using silence guns. You may obtain one of the lighted fire gun without being heard by nearby guards. Wow, okay, that would be useful. Shit.
What's your problem now?
It's me.
Give me his gun.
I got him.
Ow.
Hell yeah. Our silence pistol, son. This thing's boss. That auto aim for days, baby. Alright, let's get out of here. Killed his whole guard crew and stole his rhyme book. Need to take the rhyme book back to the OG Loke. So let's just take it on this bike. Why not? Ooh. Trying to do some sweet tricks. Oh, shit. Oh, man. That's funny. We're getting ready. I recorded like 4 or 5 episodes of GTA 5 today. Just to get ahead a little bit, I'm going to be out of town this weekend and stuff, and we did a pretty cool custom BMX racing episode, so it's kind of funny that we're now on a BMX bike jumping on roofs and stuff. Damn, bitch, you just jumped straight into me! Unbelievable. She literally dove into me rather than diving out of the way. Whew. All right. Getting our exercise on, baby. That's what I like to see.
Don't make me
miss. Let's deliver this. Ooh, look at that. If you break, it actually leaves like a skid mark. That's kind of cool. All right. Boom!
I got what you
we got it, boys.
Holmes,
that was a loud boom.
Cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
Good stuff, boys. I'll see you guys next episode.